Welcome to 30 Eagle Unraveled Christmas Edition. I'm your host, The Devil. I'd like to talk to you today about my good friend, William Tapley, also known as the Third Eagle of the Apocalypse.
And the co-prophet of the end times.
And on my last program, I proved beyond a reasonable doubt that I am in fact the devil, and that William Tapley is in fact the beast of Revelation. But I'd like to set that aside in the spirit of Christmas and giving. And while it might surprise many of you to know, but it is true that I am a big fan of Christmas. Because as everyone knows, Santa and Satan are anagrams. Can't you see the resemblance? I'd like to read a special poem that I've prepared just for William Tapley to wish him and his family a very Merry Christmas. "'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. My food and my weapons were stockpiled with care and hopes that Armageddon soon would be there. I sat with my Bible and sipped my second eggnog in a row as Mama and I settled in to watch the Lawrence Welk show. When out on the lawn there rose such a clatter, I sprang from my chair to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. A glowing mushroom cloud against new-fallen snow gave a luster of hellfire to the objects below, when what to my wandering eyes should appear but thousands of chinks decked out in winter invasion gear. Holy shit, I said to myself, as Mama stood beside me and started to piss herself. More rapid than dragons did the Chinese come, just as quickly killing my neighbor wielding his shotgun. Quick to the bomb shelter, quick, we must flee, I said to Mama as I slipped on her pee. My face bounced off the windowsill with a thud and a cry, as a large and bloody pus bag began to ooze from my eye. Jesus fucking Christ, I said in utter disgust, run before these goddamn heathens make dog meat of us. So up to the bomb shelter Mama and I flew, while a yellow North Korean yelled orders to his crew. And then, in a twinkling, I heard thousands of rounds being shot off as hundreds of Chinese fired their Kalashnikovs. We ran to the shelter quick as we could, stopping only for Revelation unraveled, as anyone should. As I drew in my head and was closing the door, a Chinese hand grenade came rolling across the floor. I shut the door before the blast burned us up, while outside my neighbors were being shot up. Now it's been 3 weeks since that horrible night. We're drinking our urine, but we know Third Eagle was right. And while we may starve, alone and scared, we listened carefully to the message he had prepared. So remember this warning whenever you fret, that none of Third Eagle's prophecies have happened yet. Even blind syphilitic monkeys typing alone in the dark can write a line of Shakespeare with just the slightest spark. So Merry Christmas to one and all, old Uncle Devil repeatedly chimes. Soon we'll be rid of the Third Eagle and co-prophet of the end times. Merry Christmas.